Rocky. He is a 12-year-old Australian Shepherd mix, and he's what they call chocolate and white. So he came to us as a stray at the beginning of June, and no one ever claimed him. So he is up for adoption now. He's an older guy, so he doesn't need a lot of exercise. He does enjoy his walks, but he doesn't need to run around or run on trails or anything. And he definitely likes hot dogs. Right, Rocky? Yeah, good boy. And he just needs someone that's gonna take him in and love him for the rest of his life and give him a good home, give him a couch to lay on, and give him the love that he deserves so he can spend his time somewhere comfortable. No one should have to spend their senior years in a shelter, so we're really hoping someone will come in and find him a home. Right, Rocky? Yeah. And he's very sweet. He does like other dogs. Maybe wouldn't do great with a puppy just because of energy level, but he does get along with everybody pretty well. You want some cheese too? Oh, good stuff. Good stuff. He is food motivated.